I've always been an applied person. Like, I love math most when it's used to solve a problem that someone's having.
Day one, it was just myself. Then we brought Anders onto the team.
Steve was able to prove the value of one person working on data science. Once the two of us were working on it and we started using the Azure ML SDK, like, that's when people really started opening their eyes.
That was when we began working with the HR attrition model. It costs a lot of money to bring someone on, train them, and then if they leave shortly after, that has a big impact on the bottom line.
Our goal is to prioritize which employees to talk to first that might be having a negative employee experience. And providing this ML model, we're enabling HR managers to take a more comprehensive view of things that they might not have been able to before.
Azure has the entire ecosystem associated with it, so you can use DevOps for your, you know, operationalization needs. And then using Azure ML Service, you can, you know, apply any model that you want within the Python space, you know, using scikit-learn, using TensorFlow.
It's a real game changer when data science teams are able to spend a lot of time with stakeholders as opposed to, like, in the weeds of operations, getting models running and updating and refreshing models. We've been really fortunate to have been able to grow from like 2 people 2 years ago to now 10 people who are working full time on this. And as we've done so, we've been able to like bring the amount of time that it takes to deliver a project down from like 6 months to now like sometimes in 6 weeks. What causes the aha moment for stakeholders is the quantitative perspective someone is able to bring to them and make them see the problem in a completely different way. Like, I live for those moments.